Okay, test recording. Open the mic. Test recording Borderlands 2. Gameplay. I'm looking at the floor. So now I knew I was looking at the floor. Think he's gonna see me? Is he gonna see me? He's getting really close. Nomad level 6. Apparently he's fucking blind. Wow. So as long as I don't move, we can observe the locals. I have no idea if he's gonna attack me if I move. Look how close it is. What? Okay, maybe this zone doesn't make them attack you unless you attack them. Okay, let's move around like normal. Oh, get out of the zone.
Yes.
Going psycho. Eat my axe. Oh, I can't. Well, at least I killed them all. There's a grenade, and I pick up my purple stuff, yeah. Sorry about the cough, I'm kind of sick. So recording this at 1080. Surround sound, stupid high quality sound. I guess microphone could be better. I have to do with what I have. Hopefully there's not too much echo since the mic is picking up everything around me. It's not a headset mic. And I'm hearing the speakers. Well, hearing the speakers. I have the speakers playing, no headset. So bear with me. Let's see here. We're not bad. Let's go with orange. Barrels and deploy. Big bad apple. So when I'm playing this game without recording, I get 60 frames a second, and when I'm recording, it drops to 45. Well, this is just a test. I'm not planning to upload this, but just in case, I'm gonna keep talking. Thing you should know about me and playing this game is, well, I'm a digital order. I have a hard time not picking up stuff. This game doesn't make that easy, not picking up stuff. Okay. What's my character? Damn fire. Oh yeah, I have to go and say hi to the cult. The game spawned a big guy everywhere. Huh. That's because my level, the game's starting to send me tougher enemies. Shotgun should be better here. Hello, big guys. Grenade for you? Another grenade for you? Yeah, screw you with your shield. I got some glitches in the game, even though it's updated to the latest. Still having some issues. For example, this menu, I don't know if it's a glitch or what, I don't remember, it's been a while I didn't play, but I have a hard time seeing my menu because of the characters in front of it. Not sure if that's a feature or actually a glitch. Thank you very much. I usually don't bother checking the gun I'm picking up right away. Because right now I'm at a higher level than this area can give me weapons to match me. So it's kind of pointless looking at them. Sometimes you're surprised, but usually it's like, meh. Come and get me.
Your liver is a hood ornament!
Yeah. I don't know why this doesn't damage my vehicle. Explosion this close should hurt me, but it doesn't. It's not the same quest. Get past the blood gate, infiltrate. Okay, it's not the right quest. Okay. Not the right quest I want to do. The cult following. That's the one I want.
I love it when you splash on my windshield!
Looks like a gun. It is a gun. I'm just gonna pick up a bit more guns, go sell them, then go do the mission. So easy to kill them with the vehicle.
Train won't stop.
And usually when you're done killing them, there's like those bird creatures, whatever, they show up. Probably have to get out of the truck for them to come to me there. What's the stuff? The stuff. Bullets. Come on, birdies. Ah, there they are. It's best to wait for them to attack you before shooting at them.
You can't stop
my shield killed it. Shield killed it again. Yep. Oh, I suck right now. It's probably not the best weapon to attack the thing out. Yes, a shotgun. It helps. But the actual power doesn't really help against creatures like that. Electricity, I mean. They suck. Oh, a spark on top of it. Okay. I'm gonna try to reach the other side right in front of the truck. Ah. Wrong seat. No. Oh. I was sure I was a goner. Damn it. Oh well. I like the particle effects. Let's do one more. I hate when he does that. Just get in the seat of the driver. $3. Can I go in there with my truck?
Another insurance fraud.
Yeah. Oh. Trucks is easy mode. No one else? a nice view. Well, I'm full. Ah. See, that's the problem with being a hoarder. You never have enough room. Ever. Not bad, not good enough, not bad, not good enough. Those are kind of cool guns, but the fact those two clips, it's a good thing and a bad thing. Oh shit. Yeah, good thing you have more bullets, bad thing, twice the reload. Fuck it. Explode like a grenade when reloaded. That's kind of awesome. My other gun is way more powerful. Is that the one? Yeah, I'll keep that one. Keep that one. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. So this is better than what I have. Interesting. Just corrosive when it explodes. Okay. Ah, yeah. I guess I can now show the difference. Okay. Compare with the one it equips. Now, to me, 477 times 7 is more than 534. So I don't understand why the game tell me the other way around. Blast radius, yeah, that's bigger. 0.3 fuse time, that's bad. I don't know why they say it's better. Bad because less than a second, like a fraction of a second, after you launch the grenade explodes. Which is not too good, in my opinion. So, sold. More stuff here. I hate the driving in this game. Stupid mouse driving controls. That's the worst. I didn't even land. Job right there. Let me know, blah, 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 blah. Sell, sell, and that's it, right? Yep. I think I have to let go of the gas for the turbo to stop. I'm not sure. Oh, missed. Good. Oh, rock, paper, bullet. Bullet wins every time. That's a major slowdown. Is it so slow? Open world is fine. In this cave, it slows down. Not sure why that makes any sense. That's weird. They go boom. They all go boom. Okay, that's nothing to do with the game. It's my computer acting up. Okay, that's weird. I know it's from another mission. I already did that mission. Just weird that gives me the option to interact with that thing. I guess it was easier to just leave it there than take it out. Are they gonna attack me now? No, they don't. Good. Sell stuff.
Guns, glorious guns.
Yes. Nope, not good enough. Not good enough. That's a shotgun. Thirty-two times six. Yeah, that one definitely is more powerful. But like the other one better. Let's see what they sell here. Token. Mental damage, recharge rate. Three more. Okay, let's go to the other section. Okay, go to the other section and quit because I need to change settings on my PC so it plays better. That was messed up. Frame rate is bad. Gonna knock on their door. Hello, I'm here. What's up? Look at the particles. I like particles. Slows down the computer a bunch. Dad, why are you exploding right there? Slow down here. Come on, pick up the grenade. No? Oh, I'm full.
For 3 pounds of flesh, come to me by tasty cake.
Rank. Great. Frame rate. Wow. You have to face the frames. This is not playable. See, my CPU is halfway, not even. It's not my processor. Memory halfway as well. So it's not memory. That's a nice shotgun. Very nice. Oh, maybe it's not a shotgun.